मित्रांनो, आपण सिमिलॅरिटी या चॅप्टरमध्ये मागच्या तासाला BPT बेसिक प्रोपोर्शनॅलिटी थिअरम पाहिला, त्याचा कॉन्वर्सी पाहिला. नाव लेट स्टार्ट अ न्यू टॉपिक, दॅट इज प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ अन अँगल बायसेक्टर ऑफ अ ट्रायंगल. इन दॅट, इन अवर टेक्स्टबुक there is a theorem. The theorem is the bisector of an angle of a triangle divides the sides opposite to an angle in the ratio of the remaining sides. Look carefully. There is a triangle. In that, one angle is divides, means bisect. From that, opposite side of that angle is always dividing into smaller sides. We draw a figure for that in this way. Suppose this is triangle ABC, right? And we bisect the angle C by using ray CE in this way. Bisect means by that ray, angle ACE and angle BCE both are congruent. So I write here equal sign. In a given, in triangle ABC, bisector of angle C intersects segment AB in the point E. E is between A and B. That is A dash E dash B. Now what is proof? Here, I write a given in theorem, that is side opposite the angle in the ratio of the remaining sides. Side opposite angle, that is AB. This side is opposite angle ACB. In the ratio, that is AE by EB is equal to CA or AC by CB. This is our proof, to prove. For that, we consider what we learn. We learn BPT, basic proportionality theorem. In that, there is a parallel line to a side. By using this theorem, here I draw a parallel to CE, that is BD. This is our construction. And AC extend up to D in this way. Then we get a new figure, that is ABD. Right? In that, CE is a parallel to DB. And what is our basic proportionality theorem? AE divided by EB is equal to AC divided by CD. But in our proof, or to prove, AC divided by CB. So we only come towards सी डी इज कॉन्ग्रुएंट सी बी, मीन्स वी प्रूव दैट एक्चुअल सेगमेंट बी सी इज कॉन्ग्रुएंट सेगमेंट सी डी. So we write construction, drawn a line parallel to ray CE passing through the point B, extend AC so as to intersect it at point D. Now look here carefully. Suppose these two lines are parallel and this is transversal. By the transversal, this angle and this angle both are congruent, because by alternate angle property. Again, this is two parallel lines and this line is a transversal for these two lines. Now this angle and this angle both are congruent because of by using corresponding angle theorem or corresponding angle property. But these two are congruent, therefore these two are also congruent. So I take here this angle, this angle, this angle and this angle, all of them are congruent. We always learn side opposite to angle is always a congruent. So these two angles are congruent, so opposite sides are also congruent, means segment BC is congruent segment CD. We completing our theorem here, but how to write it? Therefore, we write proof. In a proof, first of all, we write ray CE parallel ray BD and AD is a transversal. Or ray CE parallel to ray BD and AD is a transversal. So angle ACE, this is equal to angle CDB. This is corresponding angle we always learn. Now taking BC as a transversal, then angle ECB is equal to angle CBD by alternate angle. From that, in triangle CBD, side BC is congruent side CD. We know side opposite to congruent angles. By that theorem, we only to write here in triangle ABD, CE is parallel to BD by construction, and by BPT, what we write? AE upon EB is equal to AC upon CD. by BPT. Now, from equation fourth and fifth, we easily write that we replace CD to CB, means AE upon EB is equal to AC upon CB, and hence proved. In this way, we prove this theorem easily. Now, our next is converse of an angle bisector theorem. If in triangle ABC, point D on side BC such that AB by AC is equal to BD by DC, then ray AD bisects angle BAC. We learn from this figure म्हणजे पहिले जो आपण थेरम शिकलोत त्याच्यात जे इफ्स सेंटेन्स होतं ते आता देनमध्ये कन्वर्ट झालं, देनचं सेंटेन्स इफमध्ये कन्वर्ट झालं, यालाच आपण कॉन्वर्स म्हणतो. बस आपण हाय थेरम किंवा याचा यूज आपण एक्झाम्पलमध्ये करू शकतो. राईट, नाव नेक्स्ट प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ three parallel lines and their transversals. What is property? The ratio of the intercepts made on a transversal by three parallel lines is equal to the ratio of corresponding intercepts made on any other transversal by the same parallel lines. Three parallel lines theorem ahe. First of all, we draw three parallel lines, line L, line M and line N. Line L is parallel to line M and is parallel line to L. T1 and T2 are two transversals. T1 intersects line L at point A, line M at point B and line N at point C. Same as T2 intersects line L at point P, line M at point Q and line N at point R. And to prove AB by BC is equal to PQ by QR, we write given and to prove by using theorem. Now next, proof. Drawn segment PC, which intersects line M at point D here. In triangle ACP, BD parallel AP, right? By using BPT, AB upon BC is equal to PD upon DC. Now, in triangle CPR, DQ is parallel CR. Again, by using BPD, PD upon DC is equal to PQ upon QR. From first and second, look carefully in that PD upon DC is same term here. So one term is same, therefore remaining two are congruent or equal. So I write these three terms in this way. So we write easily, we cancel these terms, then we get AB by BC is equal to PQ by QR.